facing a civil complaint from the Attorney General's office, but Murphy has filed a countersuit. Michael Ness, 5 Investigates.
Okay, Mike, thank you.